Hello, everyone. Four dead, including gunman, in Aurora, Colorado, hostage shooting. Three people were found dead inside a home in Aurora, Colorado, after a gunman took them hostage early Saturday morning. Police told NBC affiliate KUSA. The gunman was also shot and killed by police after hours of failed negotiation attempts. Another person who had been inside the house was able to escape and alert authorities. Officers were called to the townhouse around 3 a.m. after reports of shots fired. Several nearby homes were evacuated for safety reasons, and police sent out emergency notifications to the other residents in the area. So, in Aurora, there's another shooting. Links below, guys. Talk to you later. Bye.